Hey everyone, Chorongie back here with another video. This time we're pulling out Assassins, something I don't normally play, but we're playing Qiyana in the mid lane. So I just want you guys to watch to the end and see how the outcome was. And if you do enjoy the video, please hit that thumbs up, subscribe, comment down below. What do you think of Qiyana as a champion right now? Have a good day, and I'll see you in the next one.
Summoner's Rift.
The perfect place to dispose of my enemies.
Good job.
Unstoppable. Double
kill. Nice. And just don't do any damage. Coming for us! Oh nice, holy shit. We did something! Go in and try to steal the kill and still can't steal the kill. Oh, just one more on death! Oh my god. Trolling. What do you mean the new Twitch layout is low-key nice? I don't know what you're talking about, bro. Please inform me what you're talking about. Oh.
Professor Beast's dread.
Kill it. You guys see how long I'm streaming for. Dedication. Oh shit, we got Ocean Soul, dude. The game might be over then. Ocean Soul's the most broken soul, right?
But we'll need something to celebrate. Your team has destroyed a turret. Let us pull up the enemy.
You told me to play assassins, and I played assassin. I played LeBlanc earlier and couldn't win my game, even though I was playing well. I am a strong, independent woman, but they asked me if I wanted to duo, and I was like, okay, let's duo. 10 game loss streak.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine.
It doesn't hurt to play with other people who could communicate with you.
We should throw a feast for this. But we'll need something to celebrate. I know.
I'm godlike, holy shit! This is a joke. I don't even fucking play this shit, dude. And they surrender. Oh. Have they ever talked about Qiyana sisters like that? As making them champs? Probably not, huh? I qualify for Silver 2 promos! Yay! Jesus.